Journals in Blackboard allow learners to reflect on their progress, document insights, and track personal growth over time. It also helps instructors monitor individual student development and provide personalized feedback. On the journal page, your instructor typically provides a prompt with the instructions and files you need to begin. If your instructor made this journal account for a grade, you will see the grading information in the details and information panel. Additionally, if your instructor added a rubric for grading, you can view it before and after you start your submission. Select "This item is graded with the rubric" in the side panel to view the rubric. Type your entry and use the options in the editor to format text, embed images, and attach files. Only your instructor can view the content you add. When you're finished, select Post. You can create as many journal entries as you want. You and your instructor can also comment on journal entries to continue the conversation on an entry. And finally, you have the ability to edit or delete any entry you create. If you delete one of your entries, all comments about the entry are also deleted.